so devastating. At times I thought we'd never make it.